We're at a catalyst point in the telco industry. Everybody needs to be connected all the time now. The mission for Telefonica is to connect people. We have 340 million different customers around the globe. So it's connecting people. It's not just telephony, it's data, it's applications. Managing over 50 data centers globally between different companies we've acquired, very complex. Telefonica's vision is to make that much more simple. The strategy over the next 3 years, starting this year in 2013 in Europe, is to consolidate down 27 data centers. These will eventually boil down and rationalize and virtualize down to 3 rooms in our brand new Madrid data center that we've just completed.
There are only 8 tier 4 data centers certified by Uptime Institute in the world. By size, our is the largest.
It doesn't take a rocket scientist to realize when you bring that down and highly virtualize, increase density to an ultimate state, the sort of savings in power, cost, efficiency, and operation that that brings.
The reason why we are looking for an alternative to VMware is to reduce the cost and to find alternatives aligned with the most used operating systems in our company.
Late last year, we ran a pilot on the brand new version of Hyper-V. Incredibly impressed. We then decided very quickly with the results to put into the middle of our virtualized platform in this tier 4 data center. Now with Hyper-V, we can actually scale the solutions to what we need, whether it's 1,000 users or 100,000 users. It doesn't matter.
You can imagine the benefits if we are talking about 18,000 different virtual machines running on the same fabric in about 75-80% of utilization.
Our strategy as Telefonica is a hybrid cloud, so it will neither be all private, it will neither be all public. What we love about using the Hyper-V product and using it internally, it gives us complete flexibility to mesh ultimately into the Azure product as and when we need it. So our strategy is very, very attuned to Microsoft as we go on this spectacular journey. If you imagine a vision of 18,000 servers virtualized in a world-class data center on a world-class platform, fundamentally, with all the data in one location, supporting a Telefonica hybrid cloud vision with a Microsoft Cloud OS vision. Actually, these things mean that anything is possible.